Okay, anyway, so let's talk through this deck. Got Black Knight. You're gonna discard something great with it, with Blade, or Corvus, or Lady Sif. If it goes badly, you discard something, like, great that you would have liked to have on the board, you can bring it back with Ghost Rider. And if that goes badly, you can fix it again with Odin, and then you've got Hela, and nothing goes wrong, and it'll be a great, and everything will work perfectly. So, let's try this one in Conquest, because I know everyone's been playing Corvus in their discard decks. I have actually not tried it yet, so let's go with it. Ghost Rider has been known to hit Odin from Grave for a double revive. Yeah, no, it totally sounds great, and I feel like I've done similar like deck type things, and like, yeah, it can be super gratifying with Ghost Rider. About that wrong. I need to stop foregoing. No one expects suicide, Hela. that's true. Okay, thanks Hellcow. Yeah, it is just about my bedtime. I cannot deny it. Okay, we can't use Blade. We just can't. Okay. Alright, we'll see ya, Argus. Unless you're saying that I'm gonna lose, in which case, that's fine too. Alright. I mean, I guess I'm just gonna blade on right. Good luck, need to crash. Well, sounds good. See ya next time, and thanks for hanging out. Ugh, sorry, I'm trying to scooch my chair by not moving my, just scooching my body and hoping the chair moves with me. I think it's a work in progress. But yeah, I do like Giganto Inked. I just can't decide what color to make his border because the greens clash, and it's. It hurts how much they clash, you know? Interesting. So, I have priority. Could do Hela just to get death, which would give us 18. Or we do Ghost Rider, which gives us 15. So, I guess we just Hela. And we get death, and hopefully it's good.
Minions to me.
Cut off one head, two more.
So this looks like a win to me.
Wakanda forever.
Easy. We're doing it.
Victory.
It can work, but yeah, I'm waiting for the Ghost Rider moment. Also, the Corvus moment, but thanks, Game Slash. I love my Lady Sif so much, which is also another reason why I for sure need to be playing discard more. This Pixel Lady Sif is too cool. I mean, Hellcow. Okay. Well, so if we Lady Sif, that gets rid of death, or we could Hellcow and hope it gets Infinaut first, followed by death. Sif in case you draw Hela. Well, I would think save Sif. Yeah, save Sif because of in case we draw Hela, so that later we can prevent her from doing that because of death will be more expensive. but we'll have to think about that. I mean, Hellcow wouldn't screw me over, right? Why do I want to do this? Yeah, logic is the same. Yeah, so what if Hellcow discards Death and Infinaut? Right? This can't go wrong.
Kneel before Galactus.
Imagine if I played that mid, but it's fine, because they did that on 4, which gives me a lot of time to recover. Okay. So we have destroyed, but Lady Sif, look, Infinaut, oh shoot. Wait a second, okay. So if we Lady Sif, we might get Infinaut and then have that indestructible thing, or we could just do Death. I think I kind of like this idea of potentially getting Infinaut, but then we might not have priority, and then they would still be able to kill us. So, Electro? Oh my god, Odin, you piece of shit. So, since this, it won't be revealed, it's not gonna work. Like, yeah, it's only post-flip, so we gotta go. But yeah, I can't believe they're doing Galactus. Unexpected. Kind of. I guess, honestly, in hindsight, it's should have been pretty expected. Okay. I like how I always draw Black Knight first. We got a beautiful Infinaut placement. As in my hand. I see Wave, I expect Galactus all the time, yeah. Okay. Well, I guess we're just gonna have to do Lady Sif for Death, which is fine. Oh, it's a good Electro. Play nothing in case they wave. No, I think obviously that made sense what they did. But we can play the Blade on Danger Room, which I like because that makes me just feel a lot safer. They can't really easily get stuff there. And we can also do Ghost Rider mid.
Hail Hydra.
So that they, now they definitely can't Galactus. Well, this is when we Corvus, right? This is the time we're trying it, and it without a doubt discards only Odin and Infinaut and not Ghost Rider or Hela. What do you guys think about these odds? Yes? Yes? 50-50 odds? I say, what does Corvus do? Discard 2 cards from your hand to get +1 max energy. This can't go wrong. Yeah, the bot will answer you too, but I can say it a lot. 60% of the time it works every time. Yeah, agreed. I want Corvus to work for me, because I did happen to actually get him.
Wakanda forever!
Okay. Alright, but here's the moment. Now, we Ghost Rider, we get the 1 and 3, which gets us Hela. They have priority, so, okay, so 1, we pick the lane, they're not gonna Eliath. 2, we Ghost Rider. 3, it picks the correct card. I mean, they wouldn't be ballsy enough to play on Danger Room, would they? I'm thinking Ghost Rider left. Okay, just play anywhere but left. Ho ho! Okay. Alright, they did go for it. Boom!
Victory.
Look, I don't know what's going on with my connection. Toxic Schneer. Oh my god, I swear. But okay, so we're gonna blade away the Infinaut because it happens to be right there. We're not gonna get the Black Knight perfectly, but it's fine. Seems fine now. Okay. Maybe we can just Ghost Rider back the Infinaut and I'll continue to regret my use of Ghost Rider. It's fine. As Satan and Leech is his son. Oh my god, they discarded my Hela. That is just rude.
Opponent snapped.
And I can't Odin over here because there's no room. Of the stupid squirrels. Luckily, Holly already went to bed, so I can call the squirrels stupid. Okay. Oh, thanks, Jin. Maybe they run Killmonger and you can Odin Hellrider. Ghost Rider, yeah. Yeah, totally. I mean, it's like, I could play Hellcow, but like... but that just seems silly when I'm better off just playing Giganto from what I can see my abilities. Like, I shouldn't be assuming something good's gonna happen. Easy! Kind of. Not really. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and check out my other videos too.